There is an opportunity to spot sites, rock formations, wildlife, and spectacular scenery that might have been missed on the northbound portion of the trip. And the lighting and shadows take on an entirely different dimension.
It touches the United 30 line in Durrell. It became known as the richest, privately owned copper mine in the world, grossing over $1 million.
Originally built for the Alaska Railroad in 1953 by the Electromotive Division of General Motors, the engines first debuted with their Eagle-inspired paint scheme on March 8, 1997. Before taking to the rail, the engines were
I'm here. Yes, it's on the left.